Hi, I'm Candy, and the Virgin Australia Melbourne Fashion Festival is in full swing at the moment. And how cool is this? Today we are behind the scenes where the designers keep their collections during the festival, but not only that, we're joined by Helen from beautiful Melbourne iconic brand Thirly. Helen, tell us a bit about Banff and why it's such a different festival.
It's a really special festival in that it really includes the consumers. They're showcasing our collections that are current in store, so you can literally go to see a runway, see something you like that night, and then go and buy it the next day.
Your pocket may not like you for that, but it is really exciting to have the latest fashions. How important is a festival like this for Australian designers?
It's hugely important. I remember this time last year when we showed, our profits went up threefold, literally the day after we showed. So it's huge in terms of sales. Also really important for younger Australian designers to get their name out there. It gives a real platform and an opportunity for them. And being a Melbourne designer and a Melbourne-based event, I do really feel the love at this time of year.
And what are your top tips for this weekend?
My top tips are the InStyle show. That would be my number one. It's showcasing some of my favourite designers and also my own label. And it's their 15th anniversary, which is exciting. And also the Independent Runway, which showcases new, fresh designers that really need a little bit of a platform to get their names out there.
Well, those are great tips, Helen. Lots of amazing things happening around Melbourne this weekend. Tom, I love your event. Tell us a bit about it.
Hi, Candy. The 10th anniversary of the Herald Sun CityLink Run for the Kids is on this Sunday. Jump online to find out ways to get involved and support the Royal Children's Hospital Good Friday Appeal. We'll see you there.
Definitely a great one to get along to. And Mike, who's your little friend?
Yeah, thank you, Candy. I'm glad you asked. From me and from Arnold, here to talk about Pets in the Park this coming Sunday. Used to be Saturdays in the Park, forget it. Put in your diary, this coming Sunday, Central Park, East Malvern. Bring your dog, bring your cat, bring the kids. I'll see you there.
Well, I can't wait to meet Arnold this weekend. Lots of great things happening around Melbourne. For more event suggestions and ideas, make sure you jump online and follow us on our social media pages as well. Now, Helen, for people who've never been to a fashion festival before, how dressed up do you really have to get?
Personally, love to get a little bit dressed up. I would say go for a Melbourne chic look. So monotones, a little bit of leather, a little bit of layering, probably what you'd wear to a cocktail party or maybe even going out to dinner. But I guess the most important thing is a touch of your own personal style in your outfit.
Yay, some great suggestions from Helen from Thirly. Whatever you do this weekend, make sure you're on the list.